This guy is the real deal.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, representing the Varsity Club from Manchester, New Hampshire, weighing in at 234 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Patrick Steele.
This is an individual with the smarts to know that their own ambitions are worth protecting. You won't find them wasting time glad-handing or building flimsy allegiances.
Yeah, you also won't find them smiling or meeting up with friends for meals or getting any presents during the holidays.
Doesn't matter the situation, the champion always has a winning game plan.
And his partner, representing the Megastars, from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing in at 230 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Victor Woods.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
Keeps his focus 100% of the time. That's why he's the champion.
The WWE Universe just exploded.
And representing power and glory from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 233 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Alexander Barry.
Oh, the swagger, the boasting, the downright arrogance of this athlete. Honestly, it's more than I can bear.
Good. Feel free to excuse yourself at any time. I'll be here to celebrate their well-earned appreciation of themselves. The champ planning to show his dominance in this division with an emphatic win tonight.
And representing Truth and Consequences from Cherry Hill, New Jersey, weighing in at 236 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Daniel Page.
I think this superstar is actually happy to risk their own career to help someone out. They are in the wrong business.
Corey, I happen to think that's what makes them a good person. They place a higher value on friendship than success.
Yet another reason we're not friends.
Underway, a match that truly tests the amount of fight in a superstar.
It's hard to imagine in that amount of stamina, the amount of energy, and the amount of will it takes to win an Iron Man match.
Flatliner. Yikes.
Looks like perhaps a butterfly suplex. No,
butterfly lung.
Vicious right forearm.
Gonna take some power to get them up here, and then
sit out, broken arrow.
Yeah. Oh, God, what a kick.
Here it comes, Michael.
Byron, you should try this once.
One night stand.
No thanks.
And he's keeping the pressure on.
Nothing is gonna stop him now.
Stop.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Over and over, lefts and rights. A barrage of elbows raining down.
Big time knee, lariat combo.
Springboard!
Oh no! That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Facing yourself is the name of the game when it comes to the Iron Man match. Sure, getting the early falls can be important, but the last thing you want to do here is overexert yourself too early on and be too winded later in the game to protect yourself.
It's a delicate balancing act, that's for sure. He's been placed in the corner now, and well-timed maneuver there.
Oh, stop, stop, stop!
Smash.
Oh.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
All right, that's it.
Face first. Set now.
It's over. It's running into Gay.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
Two.
He kicked out of two. I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this?
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to the area.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Tilt a whirl.
Into the backstabber. This could do it.
It's gonna, we're gonna see it.
Right to the back of the net. He can't take any more of this.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Oh my goodness, double gut buster. That might have broken some ribs.
And he's soundly taking control here.
Yeah, he's fulfilling his game plan to the T.
stunner.
Arm pull, throw it on the arm into the side suplex.
Reversal, can they go on the attack?
Oh my God,
he could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
He stops the count for his partner.
Up across the shoulder.
Oh, sit out, Alabama slam.
Tagged into action.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Cole, he can't believe it.
Pop way up, driven down, backbreaker.
He has been here before and he knows what he needs to do.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He made it, tag made.
Take a massive effort to keep him down.
And he barely evades.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
It's a sunset flip powerbomb.
Looking for a suplex here.
Into a counter. Nicely done.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And he sends him into the corner.
Superman punch in the corner.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
He almost makes it look easy as he scores the fall.
Boom. He's getting a little batter now.
Broken something in the forearm smash. Foot DDT.
What a forearm.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Check.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Big forearm.
All right, that's it.
Fast press, fast press, fast press.
Springboard misses the target. Jumping, leaping attack. You can't take much more of this.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Big time knee, lariat combo.
You're ready to pick your jaws up off the floor.
Shining star press.
Beautiful.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Fall to the back.
Oh, that'll cross some teeth.
trouble in the corner.
Jumping clothesline in the corner. Finds its target.
Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf.
Into a backbreaker. Fantastic.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Here it comes, Michael.
Byron, you should try this once.
One night stand.
No thanks.
He's got him in the crosshairs. All the way around. Backstabber. How effective.
Shoulders down. And they're still in this.
One. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where it is.
Look out!
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off! I don't care how bold you are, missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
Well, medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Unexpected result there.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
German suplex.
But that's not all.
He's testing fate here in danger of a count out.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
And he picks up a fall early in the match.
Don't do it! Senton hits the target!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Toss back into the ring.
Tap out.
Shockingly, he gets the early fall.
Looks like perhaps a butterfly suplex. No.
Oh my God.
One more.
He got whipped into that corner.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Electric chair bulldog.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick too.
And set right into the corner.
Here he goes.
Moonsault.
Great adjustment.
Amazing. Kevin, cue that up again.
And he makes the save for his team.
Springboard.
Costly error there. Well, that's going to be an interesting kick to the midsection. Oh, look at this. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Oh, my God!
Ooh!
opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Oh, my goodness.
Here comes the tag.
Bang, super kick. Here we go. It's all over. Over the top rope. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Set up a cutter.
Caught with a cutter.
I think I know what's about to happen.
Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
Two.
He gets a four.
Wow. Butterfly suplex.
Best kind.
Beautiful reverse STO. Face first.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
In time.
It's that time.
The pin drop.
Up on the ropes, good lord.
Fighting back by the counter. He gets tagged in. Corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Heading up top.
High risk.
Here we go. That is, wow. Huge turning point right here.
Makes a cover.
He keeps his team in the match.
They've got their opponent. What's in store now? All the way up.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
Great timing on that knee to the gut.
Into a cutter. Nicely done.
And deep into the match, he's taking on more offense.
Yeah, he's being tested deep into this match.
Here it is, the Wing Clipper.
Another big move.
Oh, basement clothesline, ouch.
Just like he envisioned.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Ooh, bang! Turning the momentum to his favor.
You can tell he is holding nothing back.
Dodges out of the way.
He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Broken arrow!
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
That was nasty.
hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Coast to coast!
I can't believe he pulled it off.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Time throwing the heavy artillery.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Into a lariat.
Does he have him here? Thank goodness for the teammate.
Just right in time.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Tag.
Look at the height.
Oh.
Oh, boy. Ready to strike, guys.
What are we going to see?
Big time knee. Lariat combo.
Placed into the corner.
High risk area up there.
Setting up.
First on the middle rope.
Looking for major impact. Hits him with the counter.
Centaur.
Is it enough here? Cover now. Oh, using the ropes. Leverage. Come on now, ref.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
The target's been acquired once more.
Oh, basement clothesline. Ouch.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
For his partner.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Neckbreaker. Into the cover. Late in the match, he scores a fall.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Side out with a desperation clothesline. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Oh, slam! Landed him. Ooh, oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Tagged in. He's expressing pain now. I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Cross the shoulders, up and
gut check.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Up on the ropes, good lord.
What's he being put in?
Dropped by the inverted DDT.
Oh, what a kick.
Cannonball! Off the ropes, knee lift.
Neckbreaker! A lot of momentum now on his side.
Yeah, he is staying steady and ferocious.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Over the top rope, slingshot, lariat.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Oh, basement clothesline. Ouch. How much more can they endure?
That's gotta be it.
And he makes the save for his team.
Fortitude will be put to the test.
Into the neck breaker.
Oh, a European uppercut. Setting it up. This lands, it's over. Right into it.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Get under the ropes. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Setting him up for something here.
Counters that.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Things went from bad to worse.
This superstar obviously done clowning around. This superstar wants to end it and end it right now.
Yeah, look at this. Rolling Hills. Oof. Taking this match off the mat now.
What are we going to see here?
The shoulders up and
gut check.
Looks like perhaps a butterfly suplex.
No,
oh my God. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Spear! And he continues to carry on through the pain.
He's been such a hostile force during the course of this.
Here comes another one.
Close line
with their head.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
He scores a fall late in the match. Oh, European uppercut.
Cut two.
Tags him in.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Comes crashing down. Waist lift.
Yeah, Ross Howard there.
Wow, what a spine buster.
And the gear finds its mark.
The midsection double underhook. The old butterfly. Lung blower.
Good luck breathing after that.
And it hits to the core. Keep.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Shoulder up before the count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder.
Senton.
Springboarding.
He skirts around it. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Oh, what a good clothesline. Will that prove to be enough this time?
I think we know what's coming next.
Springboarding into the DDT. Can he take advantage of this? Ooh, man.
And the damage. Will it be? With that, he picks up a fall late in the match. He's just taking a moment to simply remind.
Time's up, and he triumphs in this Iron Man match.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here are your winners.
Truly a hard-fought victory at the end of the grueling Iron Man match. They are going to feel the effects of this match tomorrow.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.